This is a candy review.
You've come to the right man because I'm the candy man. Ooh. Who can take a sunrise? Sprinkle it with you. Cover it with chocolate.
Many of you know I have a lot of obsessions. Sneakers, Volkswagens, pastries. But one of my other obsessions is Brach's butterscotch candy. Growing up, Brach's butterscotch seemed to be everywhere. If you went to like an old person's house, it was always like in some little dish somewhere. I always remember my mom having Brach's butterscotch in the house. And it was one of my favorite candies growing up. And as time went on, I started seeing Brach's butterscotch less. When I lived in Sarasota, I used to go to Publix, and Publix used to have this aisle bin of candy, and it was all Brach's. And I used to always go in and get this huge bag of Brach's. And when people would come to my house, I would always dish out a few here and there, and I would keep a big bag in the fridge. And over time, they stopped carrying it, so it was really hard to find. And when I moved to New York, I would go to different places, and I would pass these like really fancy candy stores, and I would always go in and look for Brach's, and you could never find it. And I started looking online, and I started snooping around, and basically, some people said that Brach's discontinued it, some people said it was really hard to find, and here comes Amazon. So I searched on Amazon, and you could buy Brach's butterscotch by the bag, basically, or by the pound. And I recently ordered a big bag of Brach's butterscotch. Hopefully, it tastes the same. So this will be my first time having Brach's butterscotch in a few years, so hopefully this isn't some weird knockoff of the original candy. Hopefully this is a real deal. When you buy other brands of butterscotch, they just don't taste like Brach's. Brach's always had a certain smoothness and creaminess to them that all the other brands never had. Brach's is the perfect year-round candy. It's great in the winter, it's great in the summer. It lingers, it leaves a good taste in your mouth, and Brach's is what you want. I think this recipe might be slightly different than the original Brach's butterscotch, but it's close enough. I just had a hot chocolate, so I think the taste might be off a little bit, but this is pretty good. If you really want Brach's butterscotch, go to Amazon and order. This has been a candy review.